doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M.
I think Move It is massive.
Just put your paws
anything off. And everything you want to know or to do with dance is here.
Coming back to Move It again is like a big thing for us.
At home,
yeah, it's like home. So coming back on that stage again is like the best ever feeling ever. My mama told me when
I was young. I think it makes me really happy to see under one roof so many different styles of dancing.
It's been really fun, I love it. All the performances have been really, really great. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. There's a new way to say.
I've done a few classes.
We've done two classes today, a contemporary and a commercial jazz, and it was so, so good.
Shopping.
A lot of shopping.
A couple of our friends have bought like t-shirts and stuff. My mate's looking for ballet shoes, so he's been getting stuff here. So there's so much stuff that you can buy here. It's such a brilliant place.
We've been buying like eyelashes and photos.
Hair.
Guitars. Shoes. Everything. I must be myself, respect my youth.
I've been dancing for 2 years now. I actually taught myself and then I started doing competitions, so it's just an achievement to say, yeah, I taught myself.
Ranges from everyone, like you can be teeny weeny to like professionals, so it just brings everything together.
Such a great opportunity for everybody across the country to be able to come and take all these classes and learn all different styles of dance and just come to support the art that they love, basically.
It's been so good, yeah.
Awesome.
Every year it gets bigger and bigger.
Same DNA, but born this way.